name is Chiara, and I came from Italy.
My name is Thomas. I am from Norway.
John from Ireland.
My name is Johanna, and I'm from Germany.
My name is Ingo, I'm from Germany as well.
I'm Rafi, I'm from the United States.
My name's Tim, and I come from Britain.
The reason why I came here, well, first of all, because I've never been to a festival actually, and I always wanted to, but then there were no more festivals, so it was very sad.
First I noticed the festival in Barcelona, then I saw that there were some really big names, but it was sold out, so then I went to Porto, which was the second best, but still, it had some of my favorite artists.
We came a few years ago, 2017. We liked it so much, loved the city, relaxed atmosphere, cool people, so yeah.
Good music, the sun, and yeah, good people.
My dad really likes music festivals and he lives in Spain, so it was one nearby that we both wanted to go to this artist that we both like, so we decided to come here. Yeah.
I went to the Primavera Festival in Barcelona 3 years ago, really enjoyed it, so I thought I'd give Porto a try.
We know some of the performers, we know Tame Impala, we know Nick Cave. We will come on Saturday again, so we come for the Gorillaz. But today we saw some people that we didn't know before and it was great.
Yeah, Gorillaz is a very big one, and Beck, and also Dinosaur Jr., Slow Dive. There's a lot that was some of my favorite bands.
Pavement. Yeah, Dinosaur Jr.
Beck, Pavement, 100 Gecs, Gorillaz, Tame Impala.
Pavement.
Pavement.
That's my demographic. I'm 51 years old. I never saw Pavement for some unknown reason 20 odd years ago.
Trip is the end of our honeymoon. We got married 3 weeks ago and we went by train from our hometown in Düsseldorf, Germany, all the way to Porto. And this is the great final of,
yeah.
Well, it's wonderful being with all these people, being all together and partying all together. So that's the reason why we came to Porto.